The goal isn't to fill auditoriums. That's not the goal. The goal isn't just to feel better about ourselves or get cool principles to apply in our steps to success. This isn't career building. Tonight's not about your career. It's about your eternal soul. And the goal is that you know God the man. Not God the idea, but God the man, and he has a name. His name is Jesus.